Jackie Brown's my favorite, just because, you know, it is so, it's such a consummate film. It's kind of cursed because it's not Pulp Fiction 2 in a lot of people's minds. To me, you know, it's his best film because, you know, all the characters are very defined and well stated. The action plays out subtly and completely for every character in the film. There's a completion, even though I'm still not happy about the way I died, because I think Ordeal's smarter than that. But we had to stop somewhere.